Hello folks, this has gone spy. The spy will come to you live for Ghost Recon Advanced Warfighter. Now from the last mission it took a little bit longer than expected because it's been my first time to being back into this game. But nonetheless we got that mission done under 28 minutes. Saving the soldier, but now we've got word of a new mission right after the pickup that the president is kidnapped. So right now we're going to be entering a territory where it will be a hostile territory. So needless to say, I think I'm going to be in for a heavy firefight than I was back at the railroad building at the railroad city. So right now we're going to be doing this, resuming this mission. Very nice. Then let's get this wrap it up. On the roof. I'm having fun here. Dance, fool, dance. That's the spirit, that's the attitude there, private. Or was that the pilot? Nah, whatever. Alright. Pile out! Go, 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 go! Alright boys, let's go pay a visit to the president and rescue the president of the United States of America. Alright. Shouldn't be that too far. Roadblock. That's okay. We'll make a dorm. Down, take it down, take it down. We need some cover and fire. Gun.
Back on me. Moving to you now, Captain.
We need to clear. We need to make sure the area is secure.
Standing by. Move now. Moving to position. Target spotted.
Snipers! Gotcha.
To me. Yes, Captain. Regroup.
All right, we're almost at the last position of the VPI. And it's not looking good. It's not good.
But we've secured the president's limo. No sign of the VIPs.
Stand by, Captain. Crisis Center is setting up a sat link.
I don't give a damn about established access protocols. I've got men on the ground and they need intel. That means now, people. Okay, Captain.
New orders. Understood.
Frosty, check your zones.
You're the man. Hold position and wait until for instructions. You gotta be kidding me. Take that. And
these are on route, so we'll need you to provide clear passage. We need a hole, Captain. A big one.
Hold in position is what we'll do.
Garage, half a click west of Socolo Plaza, with our two VIPs and a few Mexican soldiers loyal to the president. We have enemy movement around our entire perimeter.
Mitchell, you've got a rebel position 300 meters southwest of Socolo Plaza.
Rebel position. Alright, let's go create some noise of a diversion, people.
Regroup. Moving to you now, Captain.
Alright. Get into the rebels' position and we're going in. We might need to begin some backup. Ah, shit. Oh well. Well, at least the autosave kicked in. And that's just one of the reasons why we check before we leap. Look before you leap. It's like a ghost town here.
What about that fuel tanker truck? That should provide the diversion we need, Scott.
Damn, that is beautiful.
Back on me. We'll take it out,
Captain. Careful, I'm on your side.
Shit, sorry. Reach the rally point. Got it. Order and moving. Order and moving.
Moving to you now. Area clear.
Make it to the rally point. On a ghost truck? This would be good. Hadn't gone with Joe yet. All right, accepted. Alright.
Mitchell, the APCs need you to reach the VIP's position. New objective, regroup at parking garage.
Our own armor striker.
We could really use some cover.
Looks like we got an armored vehicle. This is going to get nasty. For the enemy, I mean. Alright, hold on a second. Gotta... Arc Striker, we got your back. Bum 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 bum. Ah shit. Thank you. All right. Mr. President.
And President Ruiz Peña will be escorted by your men to our embassy.
Area clear, Captain.
We need the best men you've got. Understood, Mr. President. I've got ghosts approaching your position as we speak, sir. They're already here? How? Just putting those tax dollars to work, Mr. President.
Yep, we're worth a fortune.
Captain?
But we're only doing our jobs, Mr. President. Duty for our country, and duty to our men, to the orders, to the letter, as soldiers. Soldiers of American. You're done. Thank you for the assistance, Arc Striker. Alright. It's just us once again, folks. Let's do this. Another striker, huh? And got some reinforcements. Mr. President? No! Guard the President! Understood. Alright. We hold the line. Let's get these SOBs American welcome. Understood. Then we're going to need some firepower pretty soon. Alright, you're the man. To the drop point. To the drop point. Come on. Alright, let's get some new toys.
Captain, target in sight.
Alright. Booyah! Escorting the president and the VPI. Got it? Ah, shit. That's just me. Messing up shit, accidentally screw things up. Oh well. Always a second chance. Fire! Alright, filling up with the ammo. Alright. Got your back, Mr. President. All right.
Regroup.
Let's get to the extraction point. The president must be protected at all cost. Because why? That's a Mexican's ass. Not saying that's racist, mind you. Just saying it's the reason why we protect. It's called breaking balls of between soldiers to some people, folks. You're getting used to it.
Good news. President Valentine is now safely en route to the airport. He should be in the air in a matter of minutes. And I have no doubt you'll succeed as well with VIP 2.
Good to know. Alright. Mount up. Go, 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 go. Mount up, ladies.
You can thank me later. We're not out of here yet.
No, we're not. No, we're definitely not out of the woods yet.
Look at these streets.
Alrighty. I'll be putting stopped here after these messages, folks. This has gone spy. The spy. Sign up for now.